spray time. Spray, spray, spray time. Whoa. Maggie here. Today I'm going to be showing you how to wear a Butifull, guys. And I've already said, if you saw my last video, I showed you how to look Butifull. So, without further ado, also I'm going to show you before and after at the end of the video. So I hope you enjoy these outfits and let's go. Whee! And to look Butifull, you need to wear the part. So, I think if you have one of these, you're amazing, because I wear this almost every day. And I'll show you what I look like in it. Okay, everyone, this is what I look like wearing it. You see, I look fab wearing this. Well, okay, my second item I think you should wear is this. So if you have the exact same ones as these, you are brilliant. I'll show you in a second. As you guys can see, I look amazing in this. Now here's a clip before and after. Outfit number two. Okay everyone, for this outfit, you will need these. These are amazing shorts. They have flowers all over them. And this butterfly t-shirt. So here's what I look like with my on. Okay everybody, this is what I look like wearing it. This is a perfect outfit if you love going shopping anywhere, and the perfect summer outfit. You know, I was in the winter. For outfit number three, I'll just go and open the curtains. All you need, well, there's two things you need. This amazing pink dress. And these jeans. I know, I love these jeans. They're my favourite jeans in the world. So this is what I look like in them. Everyone, I'm now wearing the outfit. Okay, I love this outfit so much, but I just have to move my dress a bit. There we go. This is the outfit of the century. These are the jeans. I look amazing. One more towel. The best of them all. All we need for this outfit is this amazing t-shirt I got from New Look for my birthday, and these amazing shorts which I showed you earlier. So let me just go and get changed. So this is this outfit. It's the best one of them all, like I said. And I'm going to be showing you my favourite outfit right at the end, after number five, which is next. So be back in a tick. Number five, the blonde hair. I wear this outfit because they are amazing, like me, magnificent Maggie. This outfit, I said two things you need for this outfit. So you need these incredible summer shorts, like it is summer right at the moment, and this is my favorite t-shirt. You need this t-shirt. This t-shirt only just fits me anymore, so I'm just going to stretch. Don't worry, I did stretch your t-shirt. So, I'll be back in a tick. Okay, everybody. Every single time I wear this outfit, I look like this. I am so beautiful in this outfit. Now, I'm trying to show you my favourite outfit. Woo! Introducing my favourite outfit of them all. This is my favourite outfit of them all. I think this is either number four or number three. don't care. Put down in the comments below which outfit was your favourite. Number one, number two, number three, number four, or number five. And don't forget to subscribe, leave a like, and comment down below which was your favourite. One, two, three, four, or five. Comment down below if you want to see more of these fashion videos. And I'll see you all next time, fashion fans. Bye!